That either is a blowtorch or a gas, nozzle, which is kind of funny. We're gonna trade both of these to Piety, I think. But while we're here, we can get another metal pipe. Okay. And this will allow us to upgrade this guy. I need to upgrade my workbench. Ah! No! Okay. Put our alcohol up. Put our nails up. Take one board. We already have one board. Let's make a bandage. Although we do have pills as well, so. Let's repair this guy. Oh, we could repair the pitchfork too if we wanted to. But I don't think we're going to. Let's actually drag it from here. Whoop, almost stepped in our own trap. Dismantle this so we can get out. Grab some gas. Did step in our own trap. That's awkward. Okay, let's put the scrap metal up. We're just gonna drag a chain around with us for a while now, I guess. It's okay. If a bit annoying. Let's just. Let's just make 12. No point in really not making 12 at this point. Okay. Don't know why I did that. We're gonna take these two to sell to Piety, Pietrix, if we need to. I don't know why I can't say the dude's name. Alright, let's get going. Dark in this area. You need to be careful. That's the silo. If we go, see, keep going straight, we'll hit the road, we can go north, and then just go straight to Dietrich. We're starting to need a little bit more gas as well, so you keep that in mind. The doll we want to avoid if we can. Plenty of logs on this area, on this map. That's something we definitely haven't had to worry about. There's a bit of a weird bug where sometimes when you're running, you don't lose any stamina. Hey, Beatrix. New item we can show. Oh, rear view mirror. Advanced information display! Wow, this will fit perfectly in my rock. That's really funny. An advanced information display? Fit perfectly in my rocket. Have you seen it? Have you seen my rocket? It's almost as pretty as Gagarin's. Well, almost. I just need to find some parts and it will be completely ready. Would you bring them to me, the other parts? I would then fly to space and to the moon and to Mars and Jupiter and to the sun. I mean, I would land at night. Don't worry. The boy suddenly looked into my eyes. Look for old tractors. You will find the missing pieces for my rocket in them. Oh, okay. So I have all of the missing pieces. I just need to bring them here. Nice. Okay, let's grab some wire, some cable. But I ended up not needing to trade of these things. Take some gas too. He doesn't have the item that will allow me to upgrade my spiked board, unfortunately. I'm gonna go talk to the wolf real quick one more time and see what items he actually has available for trade here before heading down and killing the pig. What is this thing? Yes, meat? Okay. He has a toolbox, no welding torch. Where am I gonna find one of those things? Or gasoline or whatever it is. Really not sure. Small caliber magazine, but I don't think this goes into our gun. We can get a watch from him. We can get a watch from the trader as well. Okay. We shouldn't have the mirror in our inventory. Okay, we don't. Alright, perfect. So we're gonna go kill the thing, come back and talk to the wolf. If after we kill the thing we have enough time. But we need to stay away from. There's gonna be a dog to the right. Get the string. Oh, this is Pietrix's house, okay. No. Okay, they're fighting each other. I could have probably killed it, but I would have preferred to really not have to. Because it very well could have killed me. Alright, so this is the pig's den area. And now with the wire we just bought, we should be able to repair the cut wires. For the cut cables. Position the lever up. Position the lever to the middle. Push to the bottom. Push the button. I wonder what that did. Okay. Let's make our way back to the wolf. Let's go a little bit around this area because there was one of those dogs over there. Don't want to step on him. That would be bad. It's getting a bit late, but we should be able to... If push comes to shove, we can just stay in Peatrix. There's Peatrix's house. The wolf would be right up here. We're so close! Oh, shit. Wait. Is this Peatrix's house? Yeah, it is. Okay. Cloth. We'll take an empty bottle as well. Unless we grab something else that we need. So, the pistol shot did about half of his health, which is pretty good, actually. Talk to me. Come here. He breathes so weird. Yes, meat? Gossip. Bravo, meat. No more squeals, hee hee hee. Suddenly the wolf slaps me on the cheek. I can effing hear the pitiful sobs of the old wretches and the pleas of peasants begging their beloved forest to bring back the sow's life. Poor efforts have no idea. I will be the only one to hear their cries. Ha 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 ha. So he's kind of evil. This is music to my ears, Mead. Their lamentations make me calm. Finally, I'll be able to sleep soundly. I'll bet they will attempt to break through the wall of trees. Oh, what a shame that I can't breathe in their desperation up close. Meet, just one more thing. Say hello from me when you're in the village. Send them my greetings. Hotbar upgraded. Wow, nice! The wolf checks his pocket, his paw trembling with excitement. He takes out some item and throws it to the ground. Here. Very cool. So if I do evil things for him, he'll help me out. Okay, so let's go do the side quest for Pietra, if we can. We might have enough time to get back to my place and back here and back to my place again. Maybe. We should hit a silo. I think. Might be a little low for it, actually. Might be up here. Wait, did we run past my house? I don't think we did. Leave me alone! That's cool. Location, the shrine. Huh. Can't believe we never found this before. Well. It's like an... Oops. Like an old temple thing. Alright. Let's go grab this tractor item for Piety. Kill ourselves at the well. Okay. Stack that. Put the string up. We can use this. That's cool. Oh, we really need more metal to make more traps. That's okay. And then we're gonna take fan belt, this. I think those are the only tractor items we have. They should be, yeah. I'm gonna go drink from the well. And head back to Piety. I mean, Pietrick. God, I don't know why I keep calling him the wrong name. Okay. So there must be something lower, like right here, possibly. This is gonna be cutting it pretty close. But hopefully we can make it back on time. Okay, cool, we're here. Weird. I heard a. Oh, this is his. Oh, this is his spaceship. He's so cute. Holy shit. Show item. Fan belt. Hold door frame stabilizer. Oh, he's adorable. Only two more to go. Tire. Space rocket chases. I only need one more part. We just got a bunch of, yeah. Doing missions for him allows him, us to get reputation from him. Let's get a watch. Oh, it just says the time if we have it on us. Very cool. Nice. So now we can start telling what time we need to be back by. 15:24. So it's like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Pretty cool. Let's run around and see if we can find any, metal, like any traps. Actually, we should have bought the metal Deity had. Well, it's actually 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Let's Let's go see if Piety has any metal. Or Pietrick. God, I can't say his name. So it's now 5 o'clock. Shit, he doesn't have any metal, okay. Sorry, it's actually 4 o'clock. So we should have enough time to get back. Luckily, the savages haven't been breaking in a lot. And so our equipment hasn't been suffering too much. Especially our metal equipment. Unfortunately, we did step on our one chain trap, so that's not... That's not the greatest, but... The chain traps really aren't that effective anyway, they just... Oh, that really looked like one. Damn it! I didn't even see that guy. Oh, there's one. Nice. Very good, very good. Yes, yes, I know, you're out of breath. Make one more bear trap. It'll be good. Put another metal pipe up. Let's get fuel to refill the generator with. All right, we should be good. Grab some 7 nails. Grab an extra one by accident, but that's okay. Nice. It's almost 7 o'clock. Now we can finally tell time with our digital watch. We're out completely of scrap metal, which is fairly unfortunate. We're going to... We have our pills anywhere? I could have sworn we had pills left. Maybe we accidentally ate them? That seems like a distinct possibility. Oh, no, they... We literally just have them right here. Wow. Okay. Any Molotov cocktails? Okay, we can keep our pitchfork out then. Or actually, let's keep a Molotov cocktail out instead. And let's keep enough wood and nails to repair a door if we need to. It's kind of like zombies in a way, actually. Call of Duty zombies. Putting the duty in call. 1 second, guys. I'll jump back into action if I need to. I hear something outside.
The horde gets closer.
I think one just got caught by a trap. I believe. So we primed a grenade. He died. Okay, we wasted a grenade. That sucks. That's okay, though. Better safe than sorry. Yeah, so he ran into both of these. So we accidentally burnt down our bathtub as well, which kind of sucks, but that's okay. Oh, the insects. Oh, we have a insect hole in here now. That's delightful. Kill it! Kill it! What are they doing? so strange. Okay.
Well, another successful night.